Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Humaydila Irfan. I from Iskuna Dharma University. I'm here description for guitar. The guitar is a popular instrument, classified as a string instrument, with anywhere from 4 to 18 string, usually having 6. The sound is projected enter acoustically of through electric amplification
for an acoustic guitar and electric guitar. It is typical played by strumming or plucking the string with the playing by strumming or plucking the string with the right hand while fretting the string with the finger of the left hand. The guitar is a type of chordophone, traditionally construction from wood and strung with eight gut or steel string and distinguished from other chordophone by its. The guitar was preceded by the guitar. The guitar and the five chords barcode guitar, all of which contributed to the development of the modern six-string instrument. There are main types of modern acoustic guitar. The classical guitar, nylon string guitar, the steel string acoustic guitar, and the acoustic guitar. The tune of an acoustic guitar is provided by the string vibration amplified by the body of the guitar, which adds a resonating chambers. The classical guitar is often played as a solo instrument using a comprehensive finger picking technique. The drum finger picking can also refer to a specific tradition of blues and country guitar playing in the United States. Guitar introduced in the 1913. Use an amplifier that can electronically manipulate and shape the tune. Early amplified guitar employed an hollow body,
but a solid body was eventually found more stable, as it was less prone to feedback. Electric guitar have had a continuing profound influence on popular culture. The guitar is used in a wide variety of musical genres worldwide. In its recognition as primary instrument in genres such as blues, bluegrass, country, flamenco, folk, jazz, jota, mariachi, metal.